It's Rude and I'm on the blog train, and here I am in my studio, and I've just got out a few bits and pieces to share with you what I have kept for over 20 years. I have probably a few more pieces, but I think what I'm going to show to you today is probably enough. What I've kept, I guess, is related more to sentimentality than value. For example, these books are the Tove Jansson, the Finnish author, her series on the Moomins. And they were childhood books given to me by my parents. I cannot remember exactly when, but I may have been 7 or 8. So we're looking at maybe 1965, 1966. And these books have stayed with me all that time. There are a couple that weren't bought for me as a Christmas present. They were given to me by people who knew I had this collection. So I was given 2 of this set here. But these books were probably about $2 each in the 1960s. And that would have been a lot of money for my parents to pay back then. So they're my Moomin books. And believe it or not, I have never read them. I started to read this one. Why haven't I read them? Well, I don't know. I think I just wanted them because when I was at school, they came out, but we weren't allowed to borrow them. And I thought, well, that's silly. So I probably started my activism then and went home and said, I want my own set, to my parents. So there you go. Be careful what you wish for, because I've never read them. Anyway, that's an interesting story in itself. However, these will be passed on to my grandson, Jack, who has just turned 2. And in time, I will box them up as a gift, a recycled gift for him.